Hello. I've got some pictures of white-faced people, women, men, and some photographers that may have not existed. Anyway, hello. We will look through portraits of people who I believe are white-faced, and are they the last of their kind from the old world who are now the white people living amongst us? Was the new world of opaque chemicals, scalpels, ink and brushes, marketing the future, just like now with designer babies, higher IQ babies, and for over 14s, plastic surgery, whereas back in the day it was like Photoshop. Now you can have a brand new white-faced image, family or future. But what of the people who did not want to be a part of capitalism and the magic? Where did they go, and when did they go? Now, the Charles Nettleton and most of these photographers would have worked pre-1880s because of the segregation and deportation coming for those not choosing white skin. The Aboriginal people then were the Sidhus or holy men and women telling stories for a feed and shelter, then forced onto the land and denied access to civilization, food and shelter with these boundaries and the educational system to come. What of these people? Did they rear stolen white babies into their now adopted Victorian English historical mythology origins and the new financial frontier family-run businesses? Over time, the snowball gathers pace and generates its own mass, but at its core is white-skinned black heart of Australia. Removing dates helps you look at this like a jigsaw. With the edges of the jigsaw, the pillars you can now build from, or make blocks of four or five shapes and leave them floating in the middle to connect at a later time, that being where we move it in line with time. So the bloodline or tanistry from Gaelic comes from the black brown of MacMail column, which is columns important for Western civilization, and Maxinator, interesting word again. These are of the 9th, 10th centuries, and I put that in the Canaan one. It also appears in families like Tupac, where I was listening to a doco on him saying that his family picked out the colour of his skin, whereas racism in my family was about Dad and I being weaker. The white people are most likely bred over generations by their choice of mate or had mate chosen for them, lived in isolation during the Younger Dryas timeline, where we were without melanin and would have had a smaller gene pool until returning to earthly grounds. Similar to the Eskimo being the bottleneck, I presume, for yellow people becoming white people and white people being that mutation. This may have lasted a long time until they started stealing women and children as the wild men of medieval times. The Renaissance and witching lithograph sketches are one in the same, with lamb images for the Last Judgment, all next to Buxton women. Are these paintings the inspiration for Salvador Dali? History, it's now becoming a production with all the curtains coming down on the weak people that sold out the black royalty of earth, yet we Slavs are in courtship along with the Ottomans for the Moors. We travel to these far-flung places in Eurasia, but what, when and how was the landscape and people? Was it changed, or did all folk welcome this Tartarian trail through their country lands and onto Australia to eventually be riddled by war into hardship? I hope you enjoy these pictures. They're pretty groovy.
Your eyes on me. got me. And I pray my love will give you life to help you breathe, to keep your smile on my shining star. So take my love and leave. Oh, shining star, please look down on me.
Down on me. Oh, what you are.